What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to change your Roblox profile picture on your Android or iOS device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using your mobile device, open up the Roblox application. Make sure that you're running the latest Roblox update to ensure that this feature is available for you. Next, when tapping on your profile picture icon on the bottom of your screen, you should see this new Edit Profile Picture button. If this is not available to you, then head over to your Roblox account settings. Here, in the Account Information section, make sure that your email address is verified. At this time, only accounts with a verified email address or phone number will be able to use this feature on mobile. Head back to the Edit Profile Picture button and select it. First, choose an emote or pose for your avatar. When tapping on Next, you can zoom in or out and rotate your avatar to better adjust your profile picture. When this is done, select Save and your new profile picture will be saved to your account. Users who visit your profile will see the new emote and profile picture you selected. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.